Hey, it's Necktie. Welcome to episode 20 of Going Old School. And in this one, we're going to start off by heading down to McAllen, Texas. Let's get into it. Oh, sweet Mary, the game didn't crash. I don't know what's going on. It's crashed the last five times I've tried to record this. So with that, how about I shut the hell up and let's get going. And I didn't get loaded, so I need to pull up here to accept the load and then back up into one of these spots again to get loaded. Okay, I don't see any flashing lines in that view. Oh, okay. I know where it wants us, I bet. I bet it wants us around the side of the building. Yep. And yes, I just realized I should have had my flashers on. Oh wow, I got way too... I mean, we'll still get loaded. I didn't need to hug that curb that much, but... still gave it to us. Cool. All right, so it's 7:15. Not bad. 45 minutes to get loaded. All right, so now let's check our... Could take Interstate the whole way. I'm not going to, though. So I believe I'm going to take a left out of Swift. Come down here. So we got a curve there. So after right-hand curve, I'm guessing this is a left. I don't know. We'll find out. Hopefully there's a sign that says 2I-10 or something like that. And then we're going to hop on 10 East. Take that to 83 South. And then we're taking 83 South through Laredo. So down here, we're going to have to be cognizant of the interchange. And then 83 all the way into McAllen. All right, so we'll take the first McAllen exit, because that way, if somehow I am totally not paying attention, there's another one. If I start seeing Well, if I see this interchange, I know I really messed up. All right, so first exit, right end of ramp, left at gas station. And then there's, I guess, the second right to Walmart. Good news is it's right there in the corner, so we should see it. And then it looks like across the street there from GMC or behind GMC, there's a dealership and a service. So that makes no sense to me, SCS developers. Why would you put a dealership with a service point right next to a service point? Just a question. Alrighty. 804. One of these days I'll remember. You know what'd be kind of cool is if you had to put a seal on the door or something. I mean, I guess there is on that little port door, but that doesn't, I mean, that's not gonna stop anybody from sealing the load. I don't know, just stupid shit I think about. All right, I'll shut up. Thanks, Swifties, it's been fun. And by fun, I mean about as much fun as stubbing your pinky toe on a nightstand. Alright, now I said I was taking a left out of here. We're looking good on the right, looking good on the left. Hot damn, no AI traffic spawned into T-bone us. Alright, we're good on fuel. Our left-hand curve. Taking the scenic route. There's a lot of junctions there. Junction water tower. Sign that said junction. Oh, I don't know why I'm... Guess I got confused with the junction signs, maybe, I don't know. Thought I had to stop. On the blinker there, folks. I gotta stay here. 25. Don't mind if I do. Nice if there's a 1-800 number on the back of the Central Lines bus right now. Snoozy lose, dude. Anyway, I was gonna say it'd be nice if there's a 1-800 number on the back of that bus. That way I could call it and ask them why the hell their driver was going 40 in a 75. Looks fun. Whoa. I didn't even see if there were any other cities on the map. I don't think there were. I think Laredo's the next. One actually on the map. Shifting. I didn't even see how much the load weighed. Let me pull that up for you. Come on, dude. Let's go. that working. Actually, not got it working. I totally forgot, so I have a Stream Deck. And I made a page of nothing but function keys that do all that, so now I don't have to reach over to my keyboard. It'd be really nice if this guy turned. I lowered my negative LOD to get rid of some of the flickering, and it was a huge mistake. Because they're still flickering, but those signs right there on the LP 517 highway, loop 517. Is blurry, and it shouldn't be to me. The never-ending saga of dialing in graphics on this game. Took me a minute to figure out what gear I wanted. And then it didn't matter anyway, because I'm gonna have to stop. Alright, perfect. Thank you. have been down 83 in real life? It's kind of exactly what it looks like. Junction 35. Guessing our turn's coming up here shortly. Gonna be all right there, cement truck. International Bridge number 2. No thanks. paying attention to that DHL. Something down to Brownsville when we get down here. And then when we get down to Brownsville, hopefully there's something that goes to the Laredo. Probably won't work out like that though. Okay, why do we have to come to a damn near stop to change a lane? Thank you. Is this our exit? No. I thought it was more of an exit. Kind of like this one coming up. Gas station. Not the one that's right there, though. I'd be excited to go. That's another one of those places that's too people-y. Not my cup of tea. Military Highway. Good Lord, almost could have taken a nap. Now the question is, that's it. Oh no, what the hell was I thinking? Read your directions, Ty. So that's the first, right? The next one up here should have a Walmart sign somewhere that we can see. God, I hate that so much. It wasn't doing much, and then you go to cut it more, and then it hits a spot to where it won't stop cutting no matter what you do. Okay, it would help if you turn the wheel in the right damn direction. There we go. This episode was gonna be this damn long. Alright, truck off. Alrighty, I believe that is going to be city number 28. McAllen gone. Let's see what's out of here. Brownsville? Oh, there's one to Laredo, so that's good. Damn it, nothing to Brownsville. Out of here, anyway. Wow, that's it? Out of the freight market? Good lord. Okay, how about external market? I don't know if this trailer's in. Oh, it is in the external market. Perfect. Well, there's one to Brownsville. Have 19 hours to do it. Is that coming out of this location? Yes. Well, let's knock that one out right quick. Oh yeah, that's right. External contract, I don't need to go check in. Where's it at? Around the other side of the building, maybe? Or is it even here? Ah, yes, other side of the building. That's what I thought. Frickin' stupid shit. I had a feeling I should have got out and looked. As in, used the dev console and flew/walked over there. Alright, so now we're gonna lift that rear axle. Spot me on the bottom is kind of worthless. So at this point, I'm just kind of guessing where I'm supposed to be. And now I'm going to check because I think I'm way off. Oh, actually, no, I'm not. That's a damn good guess, huh? Oh, and now I can see the lines. Well, look at me just blindsiding like a badass. Don't start celebrating yet, Ty. You're not in there. I'm probably going to have to pull up and make an adjustment. Oh, wow. Yeah, that was kind of bad. I mean, not bad in that we hit anything. It was just kind of... from where I was to where I ended up there, that was bad. Okay, and now this trailer's behaving like a jackass because I'm... okay. Now it's gonna go too damn far again. Maybe that's why I don't use this trailer much. Because I know in Road to 5 Million I bitched about it quite a bit too. And there's just something about it that it doesn't act like it should. Where? Okay. Like, I completely lost it there. How in the hell? Good lord, you're doing so good too, Ty. I just had to turn it into a complete... what do we say? Shit show? Oh, yeah. Alright, shut those off. Load. This should just be 83 South. How freaking late is it? Oh, well, it turns into 269 East. Okay, so we're gonna come out of here, hang a right, right on a Walmart. Hang a left on whatever this unmarked road is, because SCS doesn't feel like marking road. First left, I don't know. Maybe it'll say 283 or I-2. So I'm going to put left to US-83/I-2 East. And then we're going to take 69. Why is that called 69 East? Where the hell would 69 West be? Anyway, never mind. I'm getting sidetracked. So 69 East South, and then first exit, second exit. Although if we take the first, it's not the end of the world. All right, so left end of ramp. Okay, so then we're gonna pass the service center and a Walmart, and then there's gonna be a four-way. So we're gonna take a left. I'm gonna say major intersection, because again, have no freaking clue. And then first right, then another first right, follow around to however you pronounce that, Maersk. Whatever it is. All right, let's get this done. Because I'm just going to be straight up honest with you. I have to pee really bad. Could I pause the video? And yeah, I could, but that's a lot of work. I'm a truck driver, I can hold it. We've only got 62 miles to go. Alright, now I know I said left out of here. Was this the left I was talking about? Yes. And there's the load info. Ooh. Almost 20,000 pounds of computers. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, wow, that was close. Okay. Well played, game. Well played. Why is it every time I hit a barrier, like, there has to be three or four cars that all of a sudden appear behind me? Is that like a trigger in the coding? You hit a barrier and it just like, ooh, hey, AI traffic, let's go block them in. Okay, get in the freaking gear. Holy shit. I gotta pee. Like, I'm concentrating on not making a mess. We're gonna power through, folks. And these red lights don't help. Just like real life. Good thing is I don't have a motion platform, so... Right, junction 336. And there's no sign, so apparently this is where we take the left. Freaking red light game. I mean, good news is I can speed it up for you guys as long as I shut up. Oh, and then you're trying to take off in five highway to go. Thank you. What the hell is going on? External contract, I'm governed at 65. That's the first exit, right? Yes. Take a left at I don't know where exactly. I wrote down left at major intersection. Take a stab and say this is a major intersection. Texas 48. All right, so left at major intersection. Then I have first right. Okay, so all the other directions I put in here are actually... Okay. Here's the thing before I hit this button. We're right here. Why not? See what I'm saying? But I get it. This game wasn't designed for this. It was designed to have a GPS. Oh, that opens automatically. I just had to get close enough. Darker than the inside of a cow. And another area where you're gonna probably be blocking tracks to wait for a gate to open, or that just goes nowhere. Where in the hell, Ty? Okay, so that's where I'm supposed to go, right? Got it. Not sure why I wasn't even paying attention to that turn right there. First right, follow around to, got it. We're actually going right over there. Probably shouldn't be racing around the port like this. Fairly certain they wouldn't take too kindly to it. That's a good looking rig though. You know what I mean? My little angry duck all lit up. Alright, focus time. Taking a left here. And for those of you that are, you know, wondering, because I know there's some of you sick bastards that are, I have not paused the video to go pee. I'm still hanging in there. Barely, but I'm hanging in there. All right, now where the hell we gotta park? Do this maneuver like I asked the gate guard. Oh, are you serious? It's like that's the only spot on this prefab. Can't get through here? Okay, yeah, I can. I was about to say. I may actually kick myself in the butt. Actually, no, I won't. I'll be fine. I was gonna say I may kick myself in the butt for this, although there are some obstacles there. This may have actually been easier to blindside now that I came over and did this. Because they put that junk right there. Where if I'd have blindsided, I wouldn't have had to worry about any of that crap. Alright. Well. Only one thing to do, and that's freaking do this. Although, I already messed it up. I know I did. Come on, Ty. Pick your freaking right butt. I may be okay. No. See? Okay. I don't know if anybody saw that, but as soon as I tried to get back under the trailer, all it did was push it straight back. It doesn't do that shit in real life. When the trailer's got a bend in it, it will continue bending some. Close to this trailer on the other, on the passenger side. We're good though. And we got enough room to do a pull up and straighten it up. Technically that's a second pull up, but and I forgot to turn my flashers on. I really need to get better at doing that. Let's cooperate, SCS freaking camera. Holy shit. Part of that's the character model in this truck, which is gonna be fixed in the update once 1.47 gets released, which I'm looking forward to. Not 1.47, I'm looking forward to the truck update. Alright, lights off. Alright. Breathe, Ty. It's gonna be okay. You'll make it. Unload. Alright, let's do the thing quick, and then I will look for loads later. I don't know what time it was in game. Sim dashboard says it's 2022. So we're gonna go 06.5 for 0630. And just like that. Oh, look at the tugboat. Fancy. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, episode 20 comes to an end. If you made it this far, I appreciate you. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. And don't forget to drop a like on the way out. And until the next one, y'all take care. Bye.